Hi, it's Bartosz Konieczny from waitingforcode.com. In this video, I will show you how Apache Airflow behaves when it has to deal with a schedule interval set to one specific day in the month. So as you maybe know already, Apache Airflow will trigger DAG execution at the end of the schedule interval. But naively, we could think that it applies only to some regular data processing like every hour or every day. But no, it also applies to such kind of cron-based expressions when you want to trigger your DAG every 24th day of the month. Why 24th day? Simply because today we are at 24th of January. So I will trigger now this very simple DAG composed of one task. And see what happened. So I will now trigger this DAG composed of one single task and see what happened. So the DAG is not yet on my DAGs list, simply because the scheduler didn't pick it yet. Come on. Okay, it's parsable, and now I need only to wait for the scheduler to pick it and put in the table and to put it into my metadata store. Okay, that's done. As you can see, I have my schedule interval trap DAG with only one task, and I will simply start it for the schedule. Do you think that the scheduler will pick up this DAG and schedule it since we are on 24th of January or not? I will maybe activate other DAGs just to compare the scheduler behavior. As you can see, I'm at 11 and few new DAGs are scheduled. But my schedule interval trap DAG is not scheduled yet. Why? Simply because it's scheduled monthly, and so since Airflow schedules the DAG execution by the end on the interval, so my DAG will be, it means that my DAG will be scheduled next month. Yes, as you can see, I don't have the heartbeat, but the new tasks are correctly executed and my schedule interval trap is still not yet executed. It's even not triggered for it, not scheduled for the execution. So as you can see, it's pretty strange. Pretty strange if you don't know this subtlety of Apache Airflow about the schedule interval and its execution time. As you can see, nothing changed. I can click like that for several minutes, but I think that I don't want to waste your time, mine, and you just believe me that it will be triggered next month for the previous month. And it's only one of Apache Airflow gotchas that I covered in my article that I put for which I put the link in the description of this video. It was Bartosz Konieczny from waitingforcode.com. Thanks for watching.